Every victim yells, Dark Souls 3 for Xbox One, here comes the pain of my existence. Yeah, if you're wondering what I meant by that, look behind me. It's on Orlando. But here, I'm in Irisil of the Boreal Valley. I'm gonna walk here. What the... What the hell is that, a gator dog?! Oh, this thing can fucking hit! Nope. Oh my god, gator dog! You can disappear from the... Well, I found the bane of my existence. I found a gator dog, Arbiter. It's alright, man. I'm trying to, like... Jesus Christ, I just got murked by a... gator dog. Okay. Let me see this again. They despawn him. You can. Oh my god. You're a deep animal! What the hell is this? Great. Yeah, this has got to be my greatest thing ever. I'm gonna be finding a demon dog. Oh, I need to figure out how to kill this thing. Yeah, stores where it's not doing damage on it. I don't think the butcher is not be strong here. Well, I actually need a person for zombies to help me on them, because one I don't have the usual guy. No. Okay, gator dog. I'm gonna say, back off. I am not gonna be fighting you. I'm gonna. Oh. God, the gator dog is gonna be bitchy on me. Okay. I'm just gonna run it. Screw the gator dog. God, it's behind me. Back off. Back off. What the? They don't chase after me! Oh, that wolf is here. What the? There was a bonfire at the beginning of the bridge? Oh god, so apparently I'm safe over here. Gator dog can't get me now. good thing. And that's a Remnant of a Knight. Oh, whoa, 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 who are you? Oh my god, you're gonna be in pain here. Okay. Somebody tells me I'm not gonna be having an easy time here. Well, then again, this is on Orlando 2.0. I tried to make it skip a little bit. Oh my god, this dancer! Nice. Oh my god, this guy is crazy. Or chick! I'm also like that, dude. Sorry, folks, I'm talking to a friend of my friend's. Oh my god, you're a cheap woman! Shit! Don't dark spell me. Stay down. Jesus Christ. Come on. Boom. One's an overpower, what the hell? Team, allow me to evade that! Are you shitting me? I just lost 3,000 souls! You Boreal Valley dancing night, bitch! Oh, she fucking made me lose 3,000 souls! Try to get this while it's following me. Can you seriously stop the spamming? Oh my god, I hate Boreal Valley! The dancers! I've already lost 3,000 souls. I've already lost a lot of embers! Why beat the invaders? Oh my god, this woman is basically the bane of my existence! Think about your damn dancing! I need to kill this one with the shield ASAP. Oh, I got your armor now. Glad that she fell to my sword. So I can't climb over there. Is that through my brain? That's a pyromancer. That can send trails of fire toward me. Take care of yourself here. Oh my...
Why aren't you attacking the back with that stuff?
Are you serious? Did I just basically wailed on your ass and just killed you there? I like their swords. You are a dick enemy. Fire Witch Armor and Immolation Tinder. Hey, Immolation Tinder? Is that a weapon? Yes, it is. It's a halberd. Now then, I got Pumpkin's Armor. Huh? Looks like you can farm these guys for armor. No way I'm fighting these two. No way I'm fighting these two. No way I'm fighting these two. There's more in the way. I don't know where I'm going, and I'm basically walking blind, and there's a lot of dancers here! Okay, I'm not going straight. What about that way? No, I'm going up here. I made it that far too! Jesus Christ, I had 10,000 souls! This is gonna be a little difficult on me. Oh, so many deaths in one run. So many deaths in one run. I hate that they added the Dark Souls 1 spawning program in this game. They can be farmable, you know? I hate that I got the Pontiff Knight crown. You look like a Pontiff Knight. Okay, maybe if I just let her just go away. Okay, I'm not fighting you, lady. Just please back away. I do not want to fight you. Did you understand me? Yeah, you understood me. Thank you. Really? Why is the game add so many scimitar using enemies in the game? What the hell? I'm not even fighting you! I got the arms, the head, and the chest piece all in just all from three separate enemies. This enemy is easy. It's close and you're not even strong on. Not allowing you that special bullshit. Oh, you're playing zombies already? Because I wanted to deal with zombies with friends, dude. Not saying I suck with zombies on single player, I just don't like doing it alone, you know? I just rolled into fire. Oh, you got me, shaved me. Where's the branches? They don't see me. Okay, which tree branch? Young white branch. I like this. Great, I'm solid. Alright, I'm just mainly just trying to be a ninja. Yes, because frankly, because apparently I found one of those curved sword knights around me. Give me that toy, give me that drill lizard. Perfect. Now to get my ass out of this place. Me no likey to fighty this, the lizard, the ladies. Where am I so, oh, you. Fucking kidding me. They're right on top of the woman who I attacked. Check out what I got. See if I need to keep any of this. Oh my god, I could have used this undead bone shard just to increase my Estus recovery. Oh my god, I found a bonfire around the church. I'm so happy right now. Church of Yorska. Proof of a conquered kept. Yes, a church of Yorka. On the church of Yorka. That's gonna be it. The roster of knights. Yeah. Fading soul. What's up? Why is there a crow one here? Ooh, now I got some more shards. Now I can get more Estus for recovery. You should really turn those in so your Estus can recover you super, super quickly. Oh, okay. More. What the hell? Those are. Those were... Okay, those were like human dogs. These are man dogs. What the hell? Oh my god, these enemies are a lot. There are so many. Not funny. Oh my god, it's so dark in here. What in the hell is up with these fog heads? Like I'm finding a bunch of meth heads, dude. I'm in a dark room where I'm seeing a long shape, long smoke heads. Well, I'm using a torch right now to just look around and see where they are. Well, if they start hugging me to death, I'm gonna be pissed. Ow! Thanks for the stab, you jerk. An illusionary wall that hides a crystal lizard. That's funny. What the hell was that? I just saw. The blood gem. Oh, it makes bleed weapons. Sweet. Oh, there's a water section here. Neat. Why do I have a bad feeling about these waters? Okay, so I'm not bat rolling. Oh, Cthulhu! Oh god, spiders! 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 Not a fan of the spiders here. You're one ugly beautiful. What the hell? Arthur, I found a lake. What? No, 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 not the gator dog. Anything but the gator dog. Oh, not the gator dog!
fucking get over here! No! Oh, the game, the dog killed me.
Oh man, I gotta get those souls back. Okay. Oh, nope. Need to get all those souls back, dude. That's it. Nope. I can't do it. I just lost 30,000 souls again. Yeah. Mother. Great. So basically, this is gonna be the run where basically I'm so salty right now. I can't. I'm just gonna make this as the run one. Just call it run one. This is the road of sacrifices. There's nothing in this church. Nothing at all. What's the point of this building, anyway? Well, you know what? I'm just gonna turn in some things. I'm gonna turn in a few things, you know? Yeah, it's a good thing you're not hearing me, because frankly, I'm so salty right now. Not a good thing. Burn the shop. Wait, hollow gem? Let me check that here.
Which is good. What neat.
Yeah, me neither.
Pretty good.
Gray Rat, how you doing, buddy? What's up?
Discovering Irithyll. If the tales are true, it is.
What do you think?
Fine. I am Grey Rat the.
Yep, I'm just sending Grey Rat. I'm sending Grey Rat to pillage again.
Goodbye. Do, Steve.
This pyromancy tome.
I cannot cut
it. It's only one.
Yes, the flame arc. That's what I need.
Do not think.
What is it?
Back again.
I suppose.
Come again.
We have a ton. Do I have a tongue for you?
Please, little creature. You know, in my I would be pleased, though, to be honest, if I had a terribly. Oh, please, I am frightened.
Oh yeah, I
have. Gracious, let I only have.
I had the Grave Warden. I had the Grave Warden ad. Oh, I can get Wolnir's crown now. I can get so many embers right now.
Passion one.
I need to sell stuff. Ugh. See what happens when I use this. And okay, I think my saltiness is about to disappear. I'm in Firelink, I just grabbed a few souls and was like, whoop, I just lost 3,000. Okay, souls of a weary soul knight. Really warrior. Gonna keep a lot of those the next time I'm doing this. Cause I got my 30,000. Okay, so keeping that constantly. Use. Okay, now that I got all that, okay, if I did this right, and popped all those souls, if I look, can I learn? Yes, I can! My flame weapon! Flame weapon, dude! Finally, I can burn people to death!
Do not regard. What is it?
I'll buy the rest of him, rest of his stuff later.
Back again, I suppose.
Yes, I would like to learn a spell from you. And that would be repair. I need repair. I just spent all my souls just getting spells. I don't care. I'm a little happy. I got flame weapon. I got flame weapon. Okay, folks, yeah, this will be the first video of many in Unorlando, because mainly the place is huge, the boss enemies here are strong, and I'm gonna get my ass kicked a lot, but since I got flame weapon, let's see if I can survive, you know? So thank you all so much for watching, this is part one, I don't know how many parts there's gonna be for this place, it's gonna be coming soon, so... Thank you all so much for watching. Leave a comment, subscribe, like the channel, and hope you all enjoy it, because mainly this place is gonna be hell, so thank you for watching. Okay, and remember, every victim yells, including me constantly. See ya.